Sarah Cunningham's. And these guys, every single one of them, has earned their place to be here. This is Whipfest without a doubt. Make sure you get loud for these guys, folks. 8 minutes of absolute aerial mayhem and insanity. I'll try and explain who's who right now. Number 10, that's Josh Kasia. The man in the blue and white here, 103, that is Corey Craig. But the man everyone's money on right now is the man in yellow, number 4, Shane Foy. Here he comes on in late surprise. That thing is inside out and upside down. Oh, how's that for variety? Louis Woods turning it up. Keisha, one-hander. Daichi Hara on the far side. How about that for Corey Creed? Was flat from Louis Woods. Ah, Shane Boyd's got a turn down as well as a whip. Corey Creed, that turn down was dead flat against the whip. Louis Woods, I say the ones to watch right now. Number 4, Shane Boyd. Number 103, Corey Creed. And number 15, Louis Woods. Cavalieri, number 46. How's that? That was absolutely inside out from Corey Creed. Shane Boyd. Keisha's starting to throw down a couple of big ones on number 10 in the white shirt. This guy, 103, Corey Creed, 15, Corey Creed, and 4, Shane Boyd. They are the three that the money is on right now. Talk about variety, talk about these guys. They're not just doing one whip big, all three variations for those guys. Absolutely massive. What an absolute whirlwind of action. Left, couple of guys have dropped out, they got arm pump and they all wiped out. Folks, the checkered flag is out, we're holding them up right now. How about some noise? The Australian is go! And we have a best whip at the Australian FMX Grand Prix. How's the variety? Turn downs, whips. You want to be able to do them left, you want to be able to do them right. Josh Kasia throwing in the little dog piss there, hanging the foot up. Oh, that was that for Louis Woods. He just pointed that wheel to the ground on the far side. Number 15, that's Louis Woods turning it up. Number 4, that's Shane Boyd. In the blue, 103, that's Corey Creed. And Keisha slapping that KTS. How's the stall on the turn down from Shane Boyd? Still going, Melbourne. Louis Woods has got a bag full. Shane Boyd pointing that wheel down. Corey Creed taking a little lap out the outside, but they are still going at the moment. Keisha, Louis Woods, Shane Boyd, Corey Creed. How late was that? I have no idea. It looks like we just got the finger up in the air.